This lamp, it has a very strange glow.
It's a remnant of the High Entia. They've hidden themselves away in the upper reaches now. But at one time, they controlled this whole area.
Good for them.
It's the perfect place to get some shut-eye. The lamp will keep the monsters away. We'll be safe if we rest here.
The breeze feels so good. It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
For what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor Amphiora!
Do you wish to change it? The future?
Has it been that long?
Dixon.
14 years since I found you on that mountain. Seems like yesterday.
I owe it all to you. If you hadn't found me that day, I wouldn't be here now discovering the world.
Forgive me, Shulk. Sorry I couldn't save your folks.
Don't be.
Now I think about it, that was when I found the Monado as well. This might be crazy talk, but maybe you and the Monado are part of some higher plan.
I don't remember much at all. But I know that my mum and dad left me it. The Monado was their final gift to me. At least, that's how I used to think of it. That's why I want to discover its true power and help defeat the Mekon. But so far, I've just been creating piles of Mekon scrap.
So you don't just want to study it in a lab after all?
This sword. There must be some way.
Finally decided to join us, Shulk.
Sorry, guys. Didn't sleep a wink.
Right then. Time to move on. How far now?
We'll be there soon enough. The High Entia ruins are just ahead.
Yeah!
out. Let's press on. Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone? I'm right next to you.
The upper regions are through that entrance. You gotta go through Magna Forest first. Prison Island is at the Bionis Head, just above Magna Forest.
It pains me to say it, but this is the point where I turn back. I must see to the survivors, and I'm also very concerned about Colony 9.
I understand. Thank you for everything.
I might have said a few things I shouldn't have back in the mine. Forgive me.
No, it's okay.
I owe you my life, young man. I'll never forget it, heir to the Monado. Medic, will you stay with them?
I want to help Shulk. The Mekon must pay for what they did. And I'm sure Gaddo is still alive somewhere. If he is, I have to find him.
Find him for me too. Good luck.
Sharla, I want to go with the Tharon.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I've never seen anything cooler than Shulk smashing Mekon with the Monado. But I'm just slowing you down.
No way, kid. You just need to shape up like me.
It's okay. I've made up my mind. Compared to you guys, I know I'm pretty useless. But that's cool. Because I know what I can do. I'm gonna go back to the colony and help the survivors rebuild their lives.
You'll do us proud, kid.
Good luck, Juju.
Thanks.
Shulk, Reyn, keep Sharla safe for me.
Dixon, are you leaving too?
The Mekon may be gone from Colony 6 now, but that doesn't mean we've seen the last of them. When they launch another attack, and they will, Colony 9's gonna need my help.
Yeah. I guess you're really needed at the colony.
This ain't the last you'll see of me. You should be all right for now. Look after the Monado.
You can bet on it. We won't let the colony down.
You'll make us proud, Shulk. You, on the other hand, need to buck up your ideas. How else are you gonna protect Shulk?
Thanks for the heads up, Dixon.
Good luck. See ya. Can't say I feel so good about deceiving these kids.
What's that you say?
Oh, just mumbling. Forget I said anything.
done here?
Let's go!
Leave it to Reyn.
Make it a swift victory.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
Right. Don't lose your cool. Electric dustbuster.
Now it's Reyn's time. Bring it on.
Great attack!
Leave it to Reyn.
Guess I'll just go for it.
Beat!
More enemies!
Electric dustbuster!
Backslash!
This isn't going well.
All right, now it's Reyn time.
Okay, Reyn.
Bring it on!
Electric dustbuster!
Backslash!
Neutral slash!
This is just the beginning, Shulk.
All right, thank you!
Reyn!
This is a Monolith!
We choose to bring it on!
Take that!
Shulk! Superb!
Split edge!
It's not over yet, Dunban!
Alright,
I'm feeling it!
Dunban,
hang in there!
Flash out, everyone! Feel the flow of battle!
Understood, Dunban!
Yeah!
Wow, that's a good thing!
We're the best!
Anything out here? None? Anyone?
I can see this isn't pushing you at all!
Flash! Wow. We can definitely do this!
But we mustn't be careless.
Good thing I'm here. None? Anyone?
Don't get cocky. Stay focused. Stay sharp.
Yes, sir.
Electric
backslash!
We move
move at the same pace.
Yeah, jump back.
Line it up. Two.
It's over.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Let's press on.
come.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Cocky, stay focused, stay sharp.
Yes, sir. Take Okay, sure. Got it.
Beyond.
Charging.
We choose the fight.
The lift don't work.
Looks like it's been broken for a while. We'll have to find another way up.
Another way? You don't mean climb up there?
We may have to.
Come on, you can't be serious. Why'd someone build a lift that don't work?
No complaining. Let's start looking for a place we can climb up.
Huh!
Going well.
Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Reyn.
Ready to go, Shulk?
Yeah. But just hold on a minute.
What is it, Shulk?
It's about the Monado. I'd like to ask your permission to use it a little longer.
Why ask me?
The Monado was your sword. But I need it to achieve my goal. So...
Don't sweat it. You are far more skillful at wielding that thing than I ever was. Keep it. It's yours. Besides, I have a new sword. That old coot had the decency to forge this for me. I owe it to him to make the most of it.
Dunban.
You fought your way this far. That is proof enough the Monado has accepted you. Don't take my word for it. Believe in yourself, Shulk.
Believe in myself?
Never lying down. Never giving up. That's our pride and strength as Hons. And we have to make sure those metal monsters know it.
You're right.
Time to move, people. This prison island Shulk saw in his vision isn't getting any closer.
What is this place?
It's giving me the creeps.
At a guess, I'd say we're inside the Bionis. What is it, Shulk?
Oh, nothing. It's just that it feels like the Bionis isn't really dead.
Wait a minute, Shulk. If the Bionist starts moving around, things won't look good for us. Let's just keep moving.
Right.
Face Nemesis. Your frame is complete. All that remains is the soul transfer. That damage. Does a weapon exist that can melt face armor? How?
Lady Venea, Master Egil wishes to see you.
Understood. Tell him I will see him when this face is complete.
Acknowledged.
I have fulfilled my duty. You and only you can bring about a new age on Maconis. No, the entire world. My mistress, Lady Mayneth.
Thank you.